Spiders. When most people hear that word, their reaction is, ooh. Some people find spiders really interesting. Why are spiders so scary? Well, they're just very different looking than a lot of the other animals that we may prefer. So I'm Janice Creneti, and I'm here to talk to you about what are different types of spiders. Well, first let's talk about spiders in general. Spiders belong to a group of animals that are called invertebrates. Invertebrates don't have a backbone. They don't have bones inside their body to support them. They instead have generally hard-shelled coverings of some kind on the outside of their bodies. Other invertebrates would be grasshoppers, worms, and clams. Spiders belong to a group of invertebrates that are called arthropods. That means that they have jointed legs. And if you look at a picture of a spider, you'll see those joints. It's those jointed legs that allow them to move around the way they can move and allow them to be so nimble when they're moving across their webs. Spiders have two parts to their body. They have a head and then the two parts at the bottom, the abdomen and the thorax that you'd see in a regular insect, they're kind of fused together. Well, there's actually lots of different types of spiders. Some spiders, the black widow you may be familiar with, are very dangerous and very poisonous. Other spiders are pretty harmless, and some, like the daddy long legs, are even helpful in pest control. Some spiders weave webs, and they pretty much stay on their web. It's how they catch their food. This spider right here, the banana spider, is going to weave a web, allow an insect to fly into it. The insect will get tangled in the web, and the insect is basically stuck there as lunch until the spider decides to wander over and drink a little bit of juice out of the bug. Others, like the tarantula, another one you may be familiar with, they actually have the ability to inject poison into the body of the prey. So they don't actually need to spin a web. They can actually jump on something, inject the poison, and then the animal actually gets dissolved from the inside out, and the spider is able to just drink the juice out from inside of the animal. Lots of different types of spiders. Way too many to go into in this clip. But if you really find spiders interesting, or maybe even a little scary, check them out on the web. Find out a little bit more about them. I'm Janice Creneti, and this is What Are Different Types of Spiders?